Jonah 3:10, and God saw their works, at they turned from their evil way, and God repented of the evil that he had said that he would do unto them, and he did it not. Dear people, it is the eternal way by which God works. This doesn't mean that he really changed his plan. No, it is the plan of God in which he included everything, that the people of Nineveh will be bad. But after the preaching of Jonah, they will repent and God will really won't punish these people. Many times when we see this verse that God changed his plan, no, even the change itself is included in his eternal plan. So God's plan will never be changed, but it is being seen as though he has changed. It's so marvelous, wonderful. But anyhow, we learn a wonderful lesson here. When we turn from our evil ways, when we turn from our ways which grieves God, we have a God who has compassion on us, who wants to build us, who wants to guide us, who wants to lead us. Whatever the thing which really is not pleasing to God in our lives, let us surrender. Let us give it to him. Let us wait for him. Let us really look for him for deliverance. We will never be disappointed. He is a God who is so wonderful. It's an amazing, it's true. When we go astray, he grieves. Definitely, the way by which we commit our evil or sin will bring its fruit. But when we repent, God is ready to forgive us. God is ready to guide us, lead us, strengthen us, and make us to be victorious. Because God himself fights for us and helps us. What a wonderful thing it is. May the Lord give his grace of being victorious and be reconciled with God. Amen.